our new student. I'd like you all to make her feel very welcome today.
Oh, look. Little Bo Peep texts me. She wants her outfit back.
Esther, what are you doing?
Something's happening to cause Esther to feel this way.
Psychological disorder, and for the reason he's starting to think that everyone is not like human being but some kind of others.
What's the name, by the way?
Sorry,
what's the name?
My name?
Uh-huh.
Sunny.
Okay, Sunny, and then what happened?
Then it was like he started to making battle with others because she's not kind of liking that others, that he's just trying to kill others.
I don't think
I'm going to go to the hospital.
হয়েছিল রাস্তায়, তো মানে বাসার সামনে ঝামেলা হয়েছিল, তো এটা শেষ করে আসতে
রাস্তায় কি হয়েছিল, ফাইট করেছেন রাস্তায়?
চিল্লাচিল্লি করছে রুট বিহেভ করছে, তো আর্মির অফিসার ওই করতে লাগছে, তো বাসায় অলমোস্ট ফোর্স নিয়ে আসছে। তো কথাবার্তা বললাম, সামলালাম সব কিছু। যে বাচ্চাটার প্রবলেম ছিল সাইকোলজিক্যাল, তো কি বলে এটাকে, মানুষকে হিট করতে পছন্দ করে, তো ও আর কি এটা মজা পায় আর কি। যতটুকু দেখে বুঝলাম যে ও মানুষকে বা ওর কাছের লোকজনকে, এখানে দেখালো যে আমার ফ্যামিলির লোকজন ছিল, তো ও তাদেরকে হার্ট করতে ও মজা পায়।
মেয়েটা যখন প্রথম মানে স্কুলে যায়, যখন সবাই পরিচয় করে দেয় ও তোমাদের নতুন বন্ধু, ওর বন্ধুরা মানে ওকে দেখে রেগিং করা শুরু, অপমান করা শুরু, বিভিন্ন রকম কথা বলছে, তো ওইটা দেখে ও ভেঙে পড়ে। তখন সে অসমে যায়, যাওয়ার পর কেউ লক করে দেয় ওখানেই, সে মানে মানসিকভাবে মানে সে ডিসঅর্ডার হয়ে যায়। হওয়ার পরে সে মনে 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 প্রতিশোধ নেওয়ার চিন্তা মনে করে যে যারা ওর সাথে এরকম খারাপ ব্যবহার করেছে তাদেরকে একটু শিক্ষা দিতে হবে। ওর দেখা যায় সে নানা রকমভাবে ওর বন্ধু মানে সে প্রতিশোধ নিছে, অনেকে মেরে ফেলছে, কেউ অ্যাক্সিডেন্টে আগুনে পড়ে ফেলে।
Was mature person, more mature than he. She won't play with the kids. She has to control the other kids. So, and the way she used to talk, didn't also feel like she is a he. So what was wrong? Supposed to be 12 years, 13 years, but she was mentally very mature and her age was mental age. What was the mental age?
Actually, according to the movie, she's so clever what she did, like all things.
Okay, so why? A kid is not that, cannot be that clever, and a kid cannot be that mature. What was there?
Actually, if we seek mentality, the person when she was young, she cannot join any community, and she started to build her own life. Like she started to talk herself, like she started to meet everyone, whatever good, bad. She automatically starts. She discussed with themselves, like what she want to do, what she need to do.
Why?
It's the mind anti-defense. She always thinks she is right. What she is doing, she is like doing true.
She was always introvert and she used to, you know, sit alone in the school. Why? Because she wasn't like the other kids. She was very mature compared to the kids of class 1 or class 2. Her mental age was 33 years. Then why does she look like a kid? This is some sort of chronic disease for which she never grew up. She was physically like a child, but she was actually 30 years, a full-grown woman. And that's why she kept changing orphanages. She couldn't adjust anywhere. And now she was looking for a family to have a home for herself. A 30-year-old young lady would love to get married and have children, which is something normal. A normal, wish of a normal person. But nobody would marry a baby. She didn't grow up physically. So what she was doing, she was very cunning. She went into a family and she wanted to impress the father of the family. She had the eye on the father. Want him as a father, he wanted him as a husband, and then get rid of the kids and the mom. So she sometimes she used to get violent, and then she attacked the kids. She wanted to kill the mother. Okay, so these are some psychological triggers. When you have some psychological disorders, that can be very dangerous, more dangerous than horror movies.
Isn't it based on a real story?
Supposed to, I heard that. So there can be some, you know, cases like this. That's very creepy, I would say. Anyways, anything else you want to say? Still not the time to go. Yes, maybe we can wait 5 more minutes.
Let's watch again.
No, one.
Sounds awesome.
Sounds. But then again,
I don't know. Test next week anyways. I'm listening, right? So microphone.
Yes, you can. So before that, I will see you people this Friday from 9 to 1. Okay, so you will give me 300 taka and then listen to my workshop and then bring your CVs. I will edit them for you to make it better so that you get a job over here. So let me give you a glimpse. So you guys always talk about your height and your weight in the city. You guys write that, okay, I am 6 feet tall. Okay, so why should you write that? If it's a post for models, then only you can input some particulars. So how to write relevant that information in a CV is also important. So anyways, I think I should call it a class. Akar, for the personal, you have any questions for me? your presentation topic in the group, I will edit that for you, I will approve that before. Otherwise, you cannot give presentation on anything you like. Because there are group coordinator, group coordinator, and the ones who want to give an individual presentation is always welcome. I will really appreciate that person. You want to give up individual presentation? Anything else you want to say? No? You have no complaint about me?
The video is stopped?
Huh?
It's not recording.
So you want me to stop the video and then you want to give a complaint? You can also do that.